Jessica, thank you. The city of Carmel is getting ready for their big celebration for Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day, the focus on building an inclusive community. The celebration will also feature some great live performances. Dee Thornton is here this morning. She's with the Mayor Brainerd's Advisory Commission on Human Relations. And Kimberly Janelle is the Artistic Director for KJI Institute for the Arts. Over on the other side, we've got Keelan Bryant. He's one of the dancers that's going to be performing, and he's getting ready for a live performance here in just a moment. Thank you all for coming in this morning.
Thank you.
The second year for this event. Can you talk about what you hope folks will take away from this and go home thinking about?
Well, you know, it's an opportunity to celebrate the life and the legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King, and we've put together a program that's very artistic, but it's inspiring and it's motivating. And it brings about his history in a way that many haven't really seen it displayed. So we're excited.
And it must be exciting for you to know, to be part of this and to be working with the city. And you know, you have a message that you want to share, but you also get to use your passion for
Absolutely.
That also. Can you talk about that?
Absolutely. Well, I was honored to be asked to be the creative director on this event. But I love the fact that I get an opportunity to, again, as she said, highlight some of the things that people, many people don't talk about with Dr. King. And the emphasis this year, not to spoil it, but it's about love. Dr. King crossed many boundaries that should have separated us, and his focus was love.
And there's so many ways to communicate that too, through words, also through dance, through music. So to sort of bring all of this together in one place, I know we have some photos from last year's celebration, and again, non-spoiler, but what's the type of things that people will be experiencing?
Well, you know, they'll learn a lot about Dr. King's history in a way that maybe they haven't before. It is at the Tarkington Theater in Carmel, and so the goal is to bring a theatrical performance, but also demonstrate a great deal of the history. We've partnered with the Interfaith Alliance of Carmel, and so they'll be represented as well as the Carmel Youth Council. We have the United Negro College Fund that's part of the event, as well as a community partner with Community Health Network.
Very, very cool. And some of the photos just really looks cool. Something you want to go check out
it's
and experience. I know we've got some information about it. The start time at Tarkington Theater, right?
Yes, it's at 6 p.m.
6 p.m. until well, when it's over, right?
Maybe. it's about an hour and a half, so we want that to be the end of your day. You'll leave inspired and motivated and encouraged.
Well, we want to get over to Keelan now, too. They've got some music ready to go and a live performance here. Just a little taste of what you can see at tomorrow's celebration.